We just gonna have to keep sitting on the park for a minute, you feel me?
I'm telling you, that ain't the way to go, bro.
No, Lemon City's everything else, bro. And even if somebody get pinched, we can't eat without that spot, bro.
It ain't just the park, E. It's our north side corners, too, our east side corners. The police, they got a mandate. Make the white folk feel safe. And the hammer's gonna drop, just like it done in Wynwood, just like it done in Overtown. That's why Big Keith and them, they've been trying to take our corners because they got pushed off of theirs.
Ain't you already warned Lance about all this shit?
Are you saying we start torching buildings?
Maybe.
That what the fuck?
That's what I'm saying.
I'm ready, though.
It's too late. They already here. Crackers on every block from downtown up through Edgewater. Folks who vote. You understand?
We start messing with them now, the police, they gonna show no mercy. They lock us all up just for breathing their air. We got to come up with a better plan than just shooting motherfuckers up.
And then what? Now, you supposed to be taking care of us and shit.
Just check yourself, all right? You at my table.
What's the plan, Big Ronnie? I'm gonna talk to Jules, see if we can cut a deal.
Jules.
The P?
Listen, he blood.
Jules.
Police ain't gonna go for that.
Jules ain't shit.
No. I'm gonna talk to Jules. That's how it's gonna go.